Come on, you won't find a more honest businessman than me.